This is a bearded dragon. Its scientific name is Pogona viticeps. This particular species of bearded dragon is found in the desert and scrublands of Australia. They are from the family of agamid lizards, and agamid lizards are considered the old world equivalent of iguanas, as they come from Asia, Australia, and Africa. The bearded dragon is very docile in nature and has become a popular pet in the reptile industry, and they are now readily available in the United States. Bearded dragons reach lengths of only about 20 inches, and they can live up to 10 to 15 years. Bearded dragons reach sexual maturity at about 18 months of age, and they like to mate after coming out of brumation, which is the reptile equivalent of hibernation. The females can lay clutches of 15 to up to 50 eggs, and they usually take about 2 months to hatch. The bearded dragon is an omnivore, feeding on both plant and animal matter, such as insects and sometimes even small rodents. An interesting fact about the bearded dragon is when it feels threatened, it can rear up its front legs, showing its claws, and it can puff out the skin in the throat region, giving it the appearance of having a spiny beard. Another interesting fact about the bearded dragon is its drinking strategy. It comes from a very dry climate, and when it rains, it flattens out its back and it lets the water accumulate, and then it lifts its hind legs in order to have the water drift to its corners of its mouth, and it laps the water up that way. And that's a bearded dragon.